SilOz, based in Jindera, New South Wales, produces quality Australian-made grain silos and grain handling equipment. Based just out of Albury, the factory employs upwards of 20 people handling both coil and processed steel. SilOz proudly stands as an Australian-made company. The silos are predominantly manufactured out of BlueScope steel. Formerly known as Cyclone Silos, the heritage dates back to the 1960s. The range has robust Australian engineering and a history of development for Australian grain growers. The Cyclone Silo history has left SilOz in good stead for the future. Recent updates have been made to meet extreme wind events that may happen one in every 200 years. The silos comply with the European grain load engineering standards. SilOz are proud to have ladders and the only spiral stair system on the market that meets the Australian standards. The Jindera facility is based on 3 hectares and has a 7,500 square metre factory. With 20 local employees, the SilOz team are producing around 150,000 tonnes of grain storage per year. The coil steel is rolled into corrugated silo sheets on a production line that sits within the 100 metre long facility. This machine decoils the galvanised steel, which is between 1 millimetre and 4 millimetres thick. This robust machine corrugates the flat coil to start the process of producing a silo wall sheet. Each sheet is precisely chopped to length with the flying guillotine, shearing through the 4 millimetre high tensile steel like a knife through butter. The sheets then move onto the punch machine. This machine punches precise holes into the sheets, depending on what tier of the silo the sheet will end up on. With a 10-tier high silo being 1.4 millimetres thick at the top and ending up at 4 millimetres thick at the bottom, the thickness of the sheet dictates the hole pattern for the bolts. The sheets are then curved with a pyramid roller to different diameters. From a 12-foot silo, which requires 4 sheets to go around it, to a 60-foot silo requiring 20 sheets for each tier. In the meantime, others focus on fabricating the many specialised parts for the silos. A roof collar is welded together after being rolled in a custom section roller. Handrail sections get precisely rolled in an automated machine. Rolling flashings, pressing platform components, and manufacturing handrails. Along with producing roof lids and wind rings, these are all part of the daily process at the Jindera factory. From here, the components are transported to site. Team meetings and reading plans happen first to make sure everyone is on the same page before construction begins. After solid foundations are laid with augers and aeration set into the concrete, the silo begins to grow. The top ring and roof are constructed first. Each roof sheet is pushed up and bolts to the wall, centre collar and adjacent sheets. Silo jacks go on and up she goes, sheet by sheet. Tier by tier, the silo grows. As the jacks lift the silo, the workers are busy spreading sheets, putting on sealant, getting the thousands of bolts and nuts ready for the next ring. Each connection sealed, every process done precisely, and repeated again and again until it's fully erected. The final process is to show the farmer how to operate, maintain, and clean the silo. They are shown how aeration works and are provided with a rundown on safe work procedures. This is an important part of the service SilOz agri dealers deliver. Our agri dealers provide local knowledge and support throughout the building process and thereafter. They are only a phone call away. Sealed silos are important to Australian grain growers. They are seen as best management practice for phosphine use. Sealed silos by SilOz and Optimum silos meet and exceed the Australian standard 2628. Optimum unloading and sweep augers are designed to last. They are safe and robust. If If you're looking for the gold standard in safety when it comes to ladders and spiral stair systems that meet the Australian standards, look no further than SilOz. Whether 7 or 70, these stairs are an ease to walk up and down. With a long history and a big future, SilOz makes Australian-made silos for the Australian grain grower.